Thank you very much, Mr. Deepal, for being with us today. And I'm Roshini Hettihewa. We are very pleased to welcome you here on behalf of McQuire team. So with your wide experience in sales and marketing, finance and legal, our audience will immensely benefit by listening to you on debt management, that the program we're going to conduct on debt management on 7th March. So all the organizations doing business on credit management definitely will value the advices with what Mr. Deepal is going to share with us. So in respect to that, I have a few questions for Mr. Deepal today. So moving on, why do you think the current business conditions take more debt collection?
Yeah, well, there could be many reasons, but what I think is the most obvious reason is the mismanagement. Mm-hmm. Because now, why don't your debtors don't pay you? Because they don't have money. And why they don't have money? Because their debtors in turn don't pay them. So this is a vicious cycle. When business entities enter into this vicious working capital cycle, simply they can't get away with it. And mostly, I have seen the companies, they are piling up inventories which are not moving or slow moving. And at the same time, I've seen certain companies, you know, making investments like which are not making money. And finally, you need to fund the loss as well. So because of these reasons, we see that the companies are finding it difficult to collect their dues.
And what are the common practices of controlling debt?
The two most common tools which are used by the industry is the credit limit and the credit period. But what I feel is, like, more than these two elements, like, there are many other things that you could use. Now, for instance, like, you know, the proper credit assessments. A proper credit assessment is more valuable than, you know, using these two tools, like the credit period, controlling the credit period and the credit limit. Especially when it comes to credit, the three C's, the three important C's of credit, the character, the capital and the capacity. You know, these things have to be looked at well in your credit assessment, and these things can be discussed in detail.
All right. Are there fundamental errors that lead to delay in collecting debt?
Yes, there are many, but out of these, like, you know, I see three important areas where you have difficulty in, you know, collecting debts. One thing is, like, you know, the lack of proper documentation, lack of correct records, and lack of continuous follow-up. Like, you know, without continuous follow-up, you can't collect your debt properly.
All right. Is legal approach the right thing to do?
Yeah, it is one of the right things. Like, like, you know, I would say, like, it's a last option. But before that, like, you know, before going into litigation, like, you know, there are many other things that you can do to improve your debt collection. So we will discuss this in detail.
Yes. Stay tuned with McQuire. And thank you very much, Mr. Deepal, for giving the highlights of the program, which is going to conduct on 7th March. And I would like to invite all of you to register for the program on debt management and legal implications. See you soon.